So it's the 7th of May, and the copper beech that had been so riddled with vine weevil that I ended up taking off much more root than I had intended to get it into this bonsai pot is coming good. It's shooting out all over. I've got some new buds forming on the trunk as well. May not want them in the long run, but for now they will help to this tree to repair the damage I did to the root ball.